Yes, well, we're out here.
We'll come down here. I've already started doing all this. Gonna take all this dirt as well. What have we got? Hello. I'm just starting to make up this down ramp right now. So yeah, you'll have a good fucking, I don't know, 15, 20 foot double there. Then you'll have another one, take into your berm up there. Give you 3-4 meters of your break room. Basically doing this so you can send yourself. You can learn how to jump, use your compression to get into the berm, get around. I'm basically building this track so people can learn how to ride, race. Got a bit of progress on this down ramp, bro. Keep going, huh? Starting to get this down ramp going. Starting to get it dug in. Just with all that nice fucking hard dirt underneath that water. That's what I'm packing it down with, and then I'll throw some soft shit on the top of it. We don't give a fuck, and we won't ever give a fuck in my life. Get it, Sissy.
I got an
N
on
it. Pick him up. Nah, leave it in on there. He's alright, he'll bite your finger if you do that.
Oh my god.
Well, on the jump. That's it, my little helper. Yep. Woo! Well done.
Get it, girl. Whoa. Don't knock yourself out.
Go.
Go, guys.
Watch what you're doing. Aim it straight.
Guys, I'm going in a bushel with my mom. And guys, I'm literally going to have a bushel without my dad. Going to come back, go home, and have a rest. And kick back. And there's just a junk of pile everywhere. Just right there. Back there. There's dad's car. So let's get back. My bushel, but we didn't go far. Because that will come lost. Where's that dad? Come drive without us. There's literally so many junk of piles, guys. So, there's junk of piles everywhere. Which is right there. It's a coffee mug. Which is a coffee mug. And I don't know why. So, guys.
Oh, call it a day, bro.